As a WW2 Air Force pilot, Roger Birkman became fascinated with the impact that perceptions and misperceptions had on pilot and crew performance. This fascination led him to the study of psychology, and by 1950, he scientifically developed a unique method of assessment. Dr. Birkman set out to measure the characteristics that influence perceptions, behavior, and motivations in normally functioning adults in the workplace. During his research, he found that assessing our perceptions of others is critical to a true measure of personality and provided insights over self-descriptions alone. He discovered that an individual's outward behavior is influenced by how that same individual views the motives, attitudes, and behaviors of others. The contribution this could make for education and business absorbed much of his thought and effort. With the workplace in mind, he added an interest inventory. This deepened the application of the assessment beyond individual, team, and leader development to include occupational reporting for careers. People don't quit companies, they quit people. When relational needs and intrinsic motivators are identified, the opportunity for engagement and growth increases. In the absence of understanding this, conflict can occur between people or in the job role. Birkman empowers people to make informed decisions about how they interact with others, manage their own behaviors and stressors, and make confident choices about their careers. The Birkman Method Assessment, measuring more than the obvious.